Why, hello everybody. Izzy here, and Divinea is just going to begin right where she left off. It is time to explore this area now. Hello there, fella. You're feeling a little aggressive, I guess. What's the matter? Did you forget to take your meds? I think he needs anger management. You guys are all angry. How can you be so angry when you look so pretty? It must have gone to your head, didn't it? That's why you grew that big crystal out of there, huh? Cause your head got so big. Don't worry. The minions will cut you down to size. Now you guys are awfully beautiful. And I'm sure that you reflect the sunlight. Just amazingly gorgeous. But there's no point in getting a big head over it. Alright. Now, have you learned your lesson? You could have learned vicariously through your other friends. But I guess you didn't. The Vinyers will give you an old-fashioned spanking to teach you a lesson. Oh, goody. I get the armor. This is pretty neat down here. Crystal Cave. Oh, hey, buddy. Oh, whoa, whoa, hey! Whoops. Whoopsie daisy. I guess he learned me a lesson that time. Okay, Divinea. Don't you be getting all hoity-toity again this time. Thinking you're better than the crystal guys. Don't you get a big head now. And then they won't teach you a lesson. Good, good, Divinyars. I'm glad you're heeding my advice. I'm very proud of you. Alright. What's that pretty sound? Sounds like very light, faint, pleasant chimes. You are one gorgeous butterfly. I'm very sorry I had to kill you. At least I get to stare at you while this takes a little while. Bye-bye, friends. Okay, a friend told me that in this level, you have to walk on the air. That must be what she's talking about. Okay, I'm going to drop some prism stones. Have a whole bunch. So that way I can see where to step. I guess that means I can step there, since it's all sparkly. Oh, this is cool. Toss. And step. Neat. I knew you were all mighty and powerful, Divinea. You can walk on the air. I'm walking on sunshine. Wow! And don't it feel good? Cool. What you doing over there, beautiful butterfly? Oh, my long bow fell a little short. Those chimes are like music to my ear. It's a rather pleasant sound. There's a path ahead. Okay. I guess I go this way then. More prisms are going to be needed. Ah. I like this. I knew you were divine, Divinea. You do one beautiful thing right after the next beautiful thing in this game. One after the next. Oh, I didn't think I was gonna get up that ledge for a second. Why does it look like that crystal guy is running at me slow-mo? Probably because he's so heavy. Now I can reach you, buddy. Are you coming? I like their big, long, horn-looking thing sticking out of their heads. What is this, a unicorn butterfly? There we go. He's down. One less thing to worry about pushing me off of the edge. Cause it's quite a far drop. La da 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 la la. Oh, wow, two of you. Oh my goodness. Come here, quick. Come back. Oh, sweet. Thank you, twinkly gods. Watch your step now, Vinyers. That fall's a real doozy. The prisms just look so beautiful on here. I love the snow falling on there as well. It looks pretty every time it splatters. I guess you could probably just use the snowflakes to find your path if you had to. Since they just splatter upwards, it looks like, when you can walk somewhere. Instead of falling straight through. But I like the prisms. They're very pretty. And I have a ton of them. So might as well have fun. Whoa. I guess I would fall to my screaming death if I go that way. Ah. Well then. Oh, good. Okay. I got this. The ambiance in here is just stunning. So mystical and magical feeling. Ah. Why? Yep, I saw a snowflake there. We're good to go, good to go. Divinea's gonna build up some strength in her throwing arm. These prisms are much harder to throw than carrying that zwinder around all day and swinging it. Alright. I got the treasure. I'll keep my fingers crossed. The treasure was even a slab. That is glorious. Now, where do I go? This is funny. It What a neat idea to put in a game. Someone was really on top of their game when they designed this. It's quite breathtaking. I think I'm lost. I've got this beautiful prism path to fall back on. Aha! She kinda come back over here. Come on over. I know you won't. You'll just stand there and flap your wings. Or fly there and flap your wings. Guess you're not standing. I don't mind. I could watch you flap your wings all day. It's so pretty. In fact, I should keep you and give you to the princess. She would find you quite glorious indeed. Bye, my pretty. Looks like I need to go over there. I can't wait to show this place to the beautiful princess. I wonder if this floor will hold her. She's awfully big. I won't want to hurt her feelings and tell her she's too big to come on here. But I wouldn't want her to fall to her death either. She She seems pretty open. I don't think it would hurt her feelings. Especially since her being so big is super sexy. And I think this floor could carry those big crystal guys who look like they weigh a ton. So I'll bet you would hold the princess up when I bring her out here. First, I have to make it all safe and kill everything. Then I'll come and show her this beautiful place. Alright. Oh, what do we have? Some clams? Hey there, clam. You have any pearls of wisdom for me? Give it up. Hey, where's my pearls? You're awfully chattery. I think your jaw hinge is loose or something, buddy. Nothing? Well. I want to bring a present back for my giant princess already. She would love a pearl. Now make like a clam and bake me one. Otherwise, we're having a clam bake. I heard clams are an aphrodisiac anyway. Maybe I should just feed you to the princess instead. And there are a bunch of you. All right. Dinner! Oh, princess! Are you hungry? She's so big, she's gonna need a lot of clams to fill her up. That means she's going to get a lot of aphrodisiac in her. And then she will swoon at Divinea. Oh, this looks pretty. again. Oh, great. Okay. Uh-oh. No! Okay. Well, that wasn't even a fair fight at all. Try this again. Where's that sparkly lever looking thing I saw in the cinematic? No! Stop it, Scaleless! See if that does something. Holy crap. You are mean. Ah, the hit points are staying down. Broke your little toy. Get those crystals away from me. Seething with anger because he has no scales. Oh, yes. Crystal breath. That is breathtaking. You now. Whew. You are defeated. Bequeathed Lord Soul Shard. Oh, goodness. That was great. Now I can really be seething. Once I broke his crystal scales. He had nothing left for protection. Let's trudge back up here to where that boss was initially. I was wondering if I would have to face him twice. But it doesn't seem like it. He's not attacking in here. He killed me right away before. A chest. Oh, cool. I want to give that to a blacksmith. Oh, that's great. And I had recently got that slab. Guess there's not any secret doors around here. Thank you. would have been a good place for him, too. Secret bookshelf. Secret doors. Alright, blacksmith. Let's give him this ember. I'm going to...
Hey, hang on. That's a sorcery. Yes, it certainly is. What do you say, friend? This is no man's land. I'm the only one who could handle it. Yes, I won't disappoint you.
Good. Magic halberd. I got an achievement! 15 gold, magic weapon. Yay!
What is it? There's nothing to talk about. We're both cursed.
You're goodbye, cursed. Then.
Keep your head on out
there. Your vineyard's blessed. You really... Let's try out this magical halberd, shall we? There's my beautiful zwinder. Ah, there you are. Here we go. My halberd brings other boys to the yard. Damn right, it's better than yours. The vineyards could teach you, but you'd have to charge. Yeah. Yeah. And dodge. Alright guys, thanks so much for watching. Bye-bye.